Here's our young troop there. This is Foxhole Freddy here. What do you have to say about this young troop? Raining gun. And here we are. A real soldier, all decked out. And what do you have to say about this?
The war is hell.
I never got one.
Thank you.
Folks, here we have a young soldier here. Five gentlemen. Tell us about
the
flick of you. Tell us about this war here.
There's some battle here going on here, folks. We got Dukes to the left of us. We got Dukes to the right of us. We got Dukes just crawling through the fucking mud just as fast as they can motherfucking scramble.
Thank you. You must be some kind of life.
I am. Goddamn, huh?
You're just a That's all.
Yeah, that's
all I could get, buddy. I'm saying, I've been had there for the last 25 years.
Foxhole Freddy back here again. We've got one greasy spoon out here. This is what you hear about in Vietnam when the clerks and the cooks turn to combat infantrymen. And we'd like to get a few words from this gentleman. Tell us how it is.
See, you're telling me I'm scared.
You're scared?
Yeah.
But you're a cab trooper, son.
That's right. Be proud of your cab.
I see you're... You haven't got a cab patch on there.
Oh, I lost it during the war.
Well,
I fought the Korean War.
Well, it doesn't look like anything else is going to be happening here for a while.
Right.
Knock on wood. Folks, we have another word from
where are they going here?
Say it.
What?
What I think of Vietnam?
Well, what's short and sweet?
Short and sweet. Vietnam, it's all right. Gets you ready.
I like it.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Streaming in with a rat, and there's a light up there, and the concerned both of them are firing furiously at the enemy that we don't know it's there yet, because we don't know where they are, but they're still shooting, and they're doing it still. He's extending their full load. It's terrific.
Freddy back here in the peace and quiet of his foxhole. And the grand total for tonight was 18 to 20 gooks killed. And we will await any further action, but as of now, the war is over, and we will be back on the scene at the next war to bring you the latest presentation of the Vietnam story. Till then, stay low.